Okay, so in order to fix that, what you have to do is you have to go to Designs, Subheaders, Categories, and then pick the pages that you want to change it. So, like on results, right? You click here, and you go here, and you put in the things that, however you want to say it. And then you save it, and then you're good. Okay, hope that helps.